Hey everybody, hope you are doing well. I wanted to talk today about whether you can take a human milk oligosaccharide supplement if you are lactose intolerant. This is a question that at Layer Origin, we get it all the time, very often from people who are wondering, hey, this product is called human milk oligosaccharide, HMO. So, can I take it if I'm lactose intolerant, if I have a milk allergy? We get that question almost every day. And it's a very valid question, obviously, based on just the title of the product alone. Of course, at Layer Origin Nutrition, our company, we have three different HMO, human milk oligosaccharide supplements currently available. The prebiotic capsules, which is the original product, best selling. We also have a combination product that's probiotic and prebiotic capsules. And then we have the prebiotic powder, which is a big favorite product as well. But again, we consistently get this question. According to our chief scientist, yes, you can take our human milk oligosaccharide supplement if you are lactose intolerant. Now, as you'll see many nutrition supplement brands say, you should consult with a physician or your doctor if you're unsure, if you have any concerns, any doubts, and basically just give them all of the available information, the nutrition facts. Bring a bottle of the product with you to the office or email it to them, do a Zoom call, whatever you have to do. But that's probably the best solution if you want to just be 100% sure. But here's the important part, and here's what I can tell you from our chief scientist. All right, so let's define these terms. What is lactose intolerance? Lactose intolerance is a digestive disorder caused by the inability to digest lactose, which is the main carbohydrate in dairy products. People with lactose intolerance don't make enough of the enzyme lactase, which is needed to digest lactose. In fact, research has shown that many people with lactose intolerance can tolerate up to 12 grams of lactose in one sitting, which is approximately the amount in one cup or 230 milliliters of milk. Now, 230 milliliters of milk or one cup contains 11.04 grams of lactose on average. Our total serving of HMO is 2 grams. So, a cup of milk has 11 grams of lactose. Our whole serving of product, HMO, is just 2 grams. Therefore, according to our chief scientist, even people with lactose intolerance can take our HMO capsules or the powder without any problem. Let's talk about milk allergies. So people are allergic, some people are allergic to milk. Milk proteins are the component that cause the allergies. And we did test HMO and found out that milk proteins are undetectable in our product, in our HMO. Undetectable, not detectable. But we still have to be cautious. We tell people that, we basically put a sticker on the product that says, hey, it does contain trace amounts of lactose. It has been third-party lab tested by FARP, which is the Food Allergy Research and Resource Program. And they validated that pure HMO does not contain any intact milk proteins. However, we still recommend that people with milk allergies proceed only with physician's approval. So we sort of have the disclaimer there. But again, if you are interested in trying out pure HMO for adults, which can work wonders for your gut health, immune health, cognitive function, then you should, if you're seriously concerned or worried, if you're someone who is lactose intolerant, has milk allergies, by all means, check with a physician. But what we can tell you is that essentially it should be safe, it should be fine. We're talking about very, very small amounts of product in general, even before we even begin the conversation of lactose. Again, we're happy to be able to tell people with lactose intolerance that yes, you should be able to take this product and hopefully it can help you. In fact, if you follow Joel Green, the author of The Immunity Code, he gave HMOs to his friend Mark Bell, who's a bodybuilder. Mark Bell claims that it got rid of his lactose intolerance, basically fixed it. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Be safe. Thank you.